Oh. Hello everyone, welcome back to Vibe and Motors. If you're new here, make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. Hit that notification here. So hello everyone, welcome back to a brand new video, y'all. And in today's video, I am going to be pulling an all-nighter with my friends, y'all. I was gonna do this by myself, but I was like, girl, what fun would it be by myself?
You know it would be fun.
But I decided to just do it with my friends, y'all. I said, you know what, I'm gonna call them bitches over. So I plan on later on, not right now, going to pick them up. This all night is gonna be pretty fun. I do have some things for us to do. Like what's up? Like I always say, my Instagram is in my bio, in my description, whatever. Niggas, go follow it. It's like I'm in desperate need of a nigga. Like, girl, come see him. Huh? Anyways, y'all, I'm gonna see y'all a little bit later. I'm probably gonna bring y'all with me when I go pick them up, because we do need to go to the store and get some stuff, like get some snacks and all that. And then I am gonna be doing like a nice little breakfast for them Saturday morning. So, you know, I gotta get stuff for that. And we just gonna have a good day. We're gonna have a good night. Figure it out though. But I will see y'all when I get ready to leave and go pick them up. I'm at Caitlin's house, whatever her name is. I'm at her house now, picking her up first. Then I'm gonna go to the cabin. Here's what her slow walking is.
Look up my oil. Don't matter. I see y'all. What you was gonna say? I see y'all when we get there.
I'm looking like this and y'all looking good.
I don't look good at all.
You
good, nigga, with a red cup.
Yeah. Cool. Anyways, y'all, we finna head to the store. And I will see y'all at the store.
Hello. I just heard y'all.
So we're making a homemade Rice Krispie treat, y'all. And I got these Rice Krispie treats right here. And some marshmallows. And I got these
You finna piss me off.
In the morning, y'all, doing these waffles. It's icing. Icing and fruity pepper sprinkles. Make it look cute, a little hot sugar. Y'all gonna see it in the morning. I got some potatoes. Those are for the roasted potatoes that I'm doing. And then the marshmallows for the Rice Krispies.
You got bacon and sausage.
Got that. So
now one time.
Get the icing.
And so now we're gonna
do the
icing.
Oh my god.
Rich and creamy cream cheese frosting.
Cream cheese frosting. For $1. Yeah.
I'm broke, bitch. So we just gonna do pizza, or should I cook?
Pizza.
But we're gonna head up at the store because I ain't got nothing else to buy. So y'all, now we back home and we finna play this Let's Get Deep Friends Edition. I don't know why I say Friends Edition because I don't know them. Anyway.
Right, you're not friends.
We finna get started. First question: have you ever felt or been manipulated by anyone?
No. Have you ever stolen anything? What and
when? Probably
like, no. I stole some candy when I was a little child.
I stole convention candy from my mom.
What ways are you similar to your parents?
Like my mom all the time. So.
My height.
My attitude with my daddy.
Because I am about 6'5".
My height too. Right. I'm short, like 5 foot one, like my mama. And that's fine.
You look exactly like your dad.
What's the last show you binge watched?
Shameless.
What's the last show you binge watched? Bad Boys.
All Queens Men. You currently jealous of anyone in your life, and what are you jealous of?
No.
I'm jealous of her because she's not pretty.
Have you ever broken a promise you made? Yes.
Yeah. If you had to wear an outfit every day for the rest of your life, what would it be? Jeans and a shirt.
My God, not wear the bed.
Or some shorts and an oversized tee. Right.
What do you consider to be red flags in a relationship?
When a nigga lie. No, or person when a nigga lie.
Girl best friend.
your best friend. Like lie. When they have too many homegirls.
They get mad off the little things.
Right.
What was the irrational fear of you had as a kid?
People.
Chucky.
Drunk people. Just. How do you feel about public speaking? I feel like that's stupid when teachers make us get up and like present.
Yes. Wow. How do you feel about your education?
Girl, I mean,
and is it preparing you for the real life?
No. We learn not at all. Really money, how to like
we're not learning how to pay rent.
We're not learning nothing.
We are.
No car. You don't know how to change a tire. Nothing.
Give me 1 second. Commercial break.
For my shirt. Cat.
Random things you know a lot about.
Porn.
True crimes and stuff like that.
What is unique about you?
Girl.
Me being funny.
I guess.
Right. And they get niggas. I don't. No, I don't. And she don't.
Have you been or would you be hypnotized?
No. Yeah.
No.
I would.
Ooh, you're so good.
Have you ever performed in a play or a musical?
Yes.
Yeah. The most interesting thing you know about your grandparents? Never. My papa was born back when slavery was still around. Granny, my granny picked cotton, but she wasn't a slave. But like, she worked for a white man. But like, she didn't work for him, but like, she used to pick cotton.
What is the absolute worst thing you done?
You did a hit and run.
Before y'all go to thinking I hit and ran and killed somebody. No, I didn't. I hit somebody's car and I ran.
I think I'm done with just leave school. Skip school.
Good grad. I'm doing leave school.
Good grad. Good grad. What is your favorite photo of you and your friends?
I'm just gonna show that one.
Oh, yeah, that's my favorite one too.
No.
Her for a long ass fucking time. And then it's me over there with my fine ass.
Wait, I like this one. This is an old one, me and Kaylee.
Let me see that.
How much do you consider and care about other people's opinions of you?
I don't know.
It depends. If I know you, I care. If I don't know you, I kind of care. Do you consider yourself to be a good or bad liar? And do you have any tales?
A good liar.
Awesome.
Because you say, like,
I don't know.
I lied to them and I'm still holding
you cut the. Which one of your friends would you love to have as a roommate?
I'd say Granny, too, because she. Don't
give me, though. How would you describe your personality?
Goofy, boring. I can get shy.
Fun.
Boring.
I can get real rude.
Boring.
So goofy, funny, shy, rude,
and boring.
Really, I'm everything.
Boring. I'm not funny.
Yes, you is.
Okay, your friend group, do you think will be the first to get married? I don't even care to get married.
I don't want to get married.
Neither one of us.
Right.
I don't. Who from your friend group do you think will be first to have a kid?
Moses. He talk about it.
Kayleen.
No. Kayleen. Yeah, right. I talk about it, but it's you.
Right.
All right, yo. So we gonna cut it there. Because that goes on for another 15, 20, 30 minutes. And that's enough. Y'all have heard enough of our lives. And so now we finna move on. We end up leaving and going to Michael's, which y'all finna see in the next clip. So y'all enjoyed it.
Oh, it's so beautiful. The scenery is cute. Let me show y'all all the plants. I'm a record, AKA Caitlin. Oh, there's a nigga right there. What the fuck?
Look at you.
I said that. She said, ah. Oh my, like, my forehead.
Okay, so we'll be back at you. So y'all, we done made it back home for Michael's. 4 minutes into it. And so now, we got our boxes, y'all, and we finna start painting. As you can see, Caitlin already started painting.
I still don't know what I'm doing.
And so I actually found out what I'm doing, but I didn't get my flowers. That's okay. Yeah, no, I'm gay. I gotta have my glasses. But anyways.
All right. Let me
show that mine. Damn. Hi, this is me. Oh, damn. This is my reference. Damn. Come on now. My reference picture is giving very much like SpongeBob, and that's fine.
It's mine. Up top right here. Is that focus? Right here on top. Hopefully eat like us. If not,
okay, I'm gonna show you.
But not that color. Gonna be,
I can't touch mine. It's wet.
But y'all can see this is mine so far.
This is mine.
This side is still drying a little
bit. We ain't got much done. That's fine. Kayleen's can't. I said Kayleen's can't. Kayleen can't really touch her right now. But she just got the back to do.
It's pink.
It's pink.
Kiss me, I'll be fine.
Hers is pink.
It looks so bright in here.
Blue. So as y'all can see, I'm halfway done now. I still got a few more letters to go in it. Okay.
This is mine. Yes. The inside not done. It's painted, so okay. I can't repaint like that. It's gonna be pink, right? Okay, y'all, so we back in this bitch with my bitch name. But we finna go on to make these Rice Krispie treats, y'all. And it's real simple and easy. If you don't know how to make Rice Krispie, just as easy. 1/4 a cup of butter. Drop it in.
Butter that
fine
bread.
Oh,
oh.
Want me to finish it or no?
No.
Okay. And he's opening. Show the description. Right.
They great value, but that's fine.
Right. I'm not trying to save money. It's a lot of you broke ass wretched ass. I was out there to people getting great value each and every day.
Right.
Now see, this is name brand.
Okay.
This is
enough, no?
You gotta say that butter, cause you know we broke right here.
Who's we? Exactly. Baby.
The 99 and the 2000. Girl, you work it with some bag, eh? Your sack, eh? Make it woo, it's been his cash, eh? His last, eh? Girl, proud with your pack.
Like a pie. That's popping. That's something, baby.
It's something. Yes. Honestly, she is too beautiful.
Yeah, my name is Yerbo. I like masterpieces. I like
glamour. That stinks. So, what's your favorite color?
Black.
Where do you live? Like, specific?
I live in the UK, Manchester.
No, I live in Manchester.
Oh, yeah, I live in Birmingham.
This is Moses. He's struggling. This is Kaitlyn's. Hers is actually good. Hers is the best one. Like, I knew hers was gonna be. Mine's supposed to be SpongeBob thing, so that's why the letters look like that. Let me open mine up. Oh. Oh. Hold on. Look, all it, that's fine.
And actually, this has to look good.
Yes. It's a vision. Let me show y'all. I showed y'all this before. Right. It's a vision.
good.
So oh, like,
what's up? This kind of chicken a little bit. I don't like that. They're so beautiful together. They really belong together. It's fucking gay.
How you playing this? You get me.
I'm good. It tastes like a Kroger brand cake. It tastes good.
Right. And that's fine.
I'm dropping shit. Hold on.
So.
These bitches hard as fuck if he left me the food. So we'll take a break. I'm gonna go back and take a shit.
You know what I'm saying? Like, maybe.
Plus,
it's actually look good to me, but
it tastes like milk.
It tastes like milk that's about to go old. So we are finally done with the senior boxes, right?
I'm not though.
That bitch. This is mine.
This is mine.
Show the front.
This is the front.
This is mine.
It's best out of my own.
No, Kenny's is the shoe. It's orange to the inside. I gotta put my 24 shit on there and then my shit be
good. My 24 right here.
I really tried though. Let's get into the details.
Mine's. That's fine.
I need to do the best.
And kids is the least. Okay.
She not.
Come up, man. True.
This is mine. Okay, y'all. So, what time is it? It is currently 8:22. We have survived for 23 hours. Shit. But anyways, y'all, I will see y'all in the next video. This is the last time y'all probably gonna be seeing him. So yeah.
Hey, me again. So, y'all, I know this video got cut short. It really did, y'all. We didn't really get to do a lot of the activities that we wanted to do because the senior boxes literally was, like, so long, y'all. We started on this, like, at 9 o'clock at night, and we didn't finish them until 5 o'clock. I think it was 5 o'clock in the morning. And so, we didn't get to do everything that we got to do. As y'all see, I got my hair done. But y'all gonna see that in another video. So, yeah. But today I am recording today. I do have a lot of things in store for today. You guys have a good rest of your week, rest of your day, whatever you're at. But yeah, I love y'all. Peace.